Shunem, made a home for Elisha, and found favor in his eyes. So God sent them a miracle, the only thing they longed for. Within the year they would hold a son, as Elisha prophesied. One day they ran from the field, brought the child to his mother. She held his head there on her knee, until they died at noon that day. She didn't tell anyone, she ran straight to the man of God. And if anybody asked her, she replied, well, on her way. It is well, it is well. There is peace in my despair, knowing God will hear my prayer, and I will cling to the promise that change. And if you'll have that woman's faith, send you